So as you may or not know, today is World Read Aloud Day. Does anybody know what World Read Aloud Day is?
Everybody.
Raise your hand if you know. Go ahead.
Everybody reads.
Everybody reads, okay, across the whole world because it's so important. So this is going to be an amazing lesson because we're going to listen to someone read us the book and we're going to watch that on the huge projector on the gym wall. Okay? But as we read the book, we're going to pause on certain pages and we're going to do movements that go along with the story. Okay. So the reason I picked this story for you is it has to do with growth mindset. And is that a major goal we have at Starbrook School? To believe that we can achieve our goals.
He dreamed how this star might be his friend.
They would play hide and go seek and take long walks together. The boy decided he would try to catch a star.
He thought that getting up early in the morning would be best, because then the star would be tired from being up in the sky all night long. So the next
use those leg muscles. Explode into the air. Steady. Grounded in the earth. Effort, boys, staying strong and steady. Look at that focus and concentration. Okay, so now we're gonna go back to the story and see what happens next.
He thought he might lasso the star with the life belt from his father's boat, but it was much too heavy for him to carry. He thought he could fly up in his spaceship and just grab.
Did you girls have to use teamwork to get into partner boat pose? You sure did. Wow, we have another boat. Excellent teamwork.
Feel them getting warm? You'll feel heat. It's okay. We need lots of heat to soar into space. Okay. Stop rubbing your hands. You'll feel a tingling of energy. That's good. As you breathe in, keep your palms together and lift them up.
Then he had an idea. The star might wash up on the shore. He ran back along the jetty to the beach.
Then he waited and walked and watched and waited. And sure enough, the star washed up on the bright golden sand.
We are gone.
Was the boy able to catch a real star?
No.
No, but what did he end up catching?
A star.
A star what?
Fish.
A starfish. Where did he find the starfish? In the water, in the ocean. And even though that wasn't his initial goal, that he got a real star, he worked hard and he ended up getting a starfish. So he was flexible. He was still determined. Was he really happy and proud at the end? Yeah. So you're gonna now. Wow, triple star situation.
No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid.
Now imagine that you are a star. Your arms, legs, and head are each point of the star. You shine and twinkle just like a star in the sky. Relax. And know that you are just as brilliant as the stars in the sky.